Why is the ocean salty? Salt in the ocean comes from rocks on land. The rain that falls on the land contains some dissolved carbon dioxide from the surrounding air. This causes the rainwater to be slightly acidic due to carbonic acid which forms from the carbon dioxide and water. As the rain erodes a rock, acids in the rainwater breaks down the rock. This process creates ions or electrically charged atomic particles. These ions are carried away by the streams and rivers and then ultimately to the ocean. Many of the dissolved ions are used by these organisms in the ocean and are just removed from the water. And the others are not just used up and are left for long periods of time where their concentrations increase over time. Two of the most prevalent ions in seawater are sodium and chloride, which is NaCl. Together, they make up over 90% of all the dissolved ions in the ocean. Both sodium and chloride are salty. In the beginning, the seas were only slightly salty, but over time, as the rain fell to the earth and ran over the land, breaking up rocks and transporting their minerals to the ocean has become saltier. Rain replenishes fresh water in rivers and streams, so they don't taste salty. However, the water in the ocean collects all the salts and minerals from all the rivers that flow into it. Throughout the world, rivers carry an estimated 4 billion tons of dissolved solids to the ocean annually. The concentration of salt in seawater, which is the salinity, is about 35 parts per thousand on average. In other words, it is 3.5% of the weight of seawater comes from the dissolved solids. By some estimates, it is meant that if these salt in the ocean could be removed and spread evenly over the Earth's land surface, it would form a layer more than 500 feet thick, which is about the height of a 40-story office building.